The Chief Operating Officer of the Civil Service requested the restoration of competitive tendering by March 2021. So can the Minister confirm that did not happen and tell us how many more contracts were issued after that date without tender, and why are the emergency procurement rules still in use almost a year after that deadline?
Mr Speaker, if I may, there's a lot of detail in that question. If I will write to her with answers on that point.